nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
The third generation BMW X1 has been in development since June 2020, or at least we saw testing the crossover for the first time on public roads, exactly 2 years ago. The long run culminated with the official debut of the X1 2023, which arrives in the United States, US, with a fresh new look, more technology and a standard 7-speed dual-clutch transmission mated to xDrive all-wheel drive.
Sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck.
We'll get to the mechanics later. Now let's see how the X1 2023 looks from the outside. The new model retains the basic proportions of its predecessor, but combines them with a bolder front fascia, a slightly larger, almost square radiator grille, and a pair of more prominent headlamps. Full LED headlights come as standard at all four corners, with the taillights getting a new L-shaped profile. At the rear, narrower windows give the X1 a more rugged look, while the widened wheel arches create the visual effect of being slightly wider as well. We expect a similar design approach to be found in the range-topping XM SUV. Like most new cars, the 2023 X1 is slightly larger than its predecessor.
And it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
The length has increased by 1.7 inches to 177.2 inches, while an additional 0.9 inches has been added for the width, which is now 72.6 inches. The new X1 is also 1.7 inches taller to 64.6 inches, with the increased dimensions providing more space in the cabin and creating a slightly squarer overall appearance, despite a drag coefficient of just 0.27. Track width has also increased by 0.8 at the front and rear.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
The cabin still offers room for 5 passengers, but BMW says the added width results in more shoulder and elbow room for the driver and front passenger. But, without a doubt, the biggest touch to the interior is the upgrade to the BMW iDrive 8 infotainment software. He is now equipped with a pair of displays, a 10.25 inch instrument cluster and a 10.7 inch navigation display, which are housed under a single piece of glass. Continuing below, there are large air vents and space for 2 cup holders, as well as a smartphone tray with a wireless charging pad. Standard on all trim levels, there are 4 USB-C ports, 12-volt power sockets in the center console and cargo area, as well as a Bluetooth interface. While the options available are a 205-watt Harman Kardon premium audio system with 12 speakers and tweeters integrated into the door trims.
When you finally feel like giving up, oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck, can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories, not a life with regret in front of me. I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into.
Only one engine option is available in the US for the 2023 X1, and that is a revised 2.0-liter Turbo 4. The unit incorporates the Miller combustion cycle and a new direct and injection port system for a peak output of 241 horsepower, 177 kilowatts, plus 295 pound-feet, 400 newton-meters, of torque between 1,500 and 4,000 revolutions per minute. The turbocharged engine is mated as standard to a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission and an xDrive AWD system. This setting is adequate for 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 96 kilometers per hour, in 6.2 seconds.
Anxiety, filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn, no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird.
Vehicles equipped with the M Sport package get paddle shifters on the steering wheel for very fast manual gear shifts. Those shift paddles also enable what's called the Sport Boost function, which is activated when the driver pulls on the left shift paddle for at least 1 second. When enabled, this function unleashes the full potential of the powertrain and chassis by changing their settings for the fastest possible acceleration. BMW says nearly all components of the single-joint spring strut front axle have been completely re-engineered compared to the previous model. For the first time, there is an optional adaptive M suspension that lowers ride height by 0.6 inches. This more advanced suspension system comes as standard with modified steering and features a more direct rack ratio. The 2023 BMW X1 goes on sale in the United States in the fourth quarter of this year in xDrive 28i guise. The price tag starts at US$38,600, $562.1 million Indonesian rupiahs, not including the $995 destination fee.
That the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just